like I told you and like I've told you before, the whole thing is a process, and it's trust the process. And when you start to really buy in and really trust the process, you're going to see numbers go up. You're going to see our team start to shoot the ball better. You're going to see our team play better games once you all buy in. And so our guys are buying in. And again, we know at the beginning, first you got to see if it works. Then you start trusting the process. And now the guys are starting to trust the process. And that's why you're seeing guys how the games we have. Our percentages is going up. And now we have the opportunity to win ball games. And the last three ball games, we had a chance to win. Now in that process, now is now actually learning and now finishing the deal, winning. Right now we're in the process of learning how to win. First we had to learn how to believe in what the coaches was giving and believe in the process. Now they're buying into the process. Now the next step is now having the success, and that's the learning how to win. And we're way closer than I thought we would be at this time, because the process, it's a long process.
Just execute, man. You know how to finish the game. We have breakdowns at the end of the game that we just need to clean up. Just some small things, closing out hard on defense, just rebounding. That can help us win the game. But if we do all those things, we'll have it all under control. We'll win the game, guaranteed.
We're not in a sprint. Our big picture is to do well in the WAC when we get in our WAC play. That's our biggest, is to do good in WAC play. Win the WAC. Go to the conference tournament, win the conference tournament. Go to the NCAA. That's our big picture. Everything before that is just preparing us for the big picture. And so you're going to see it. And if anybody's seen us, they can't say from game to game that this team hadn't gotten better. They cannot say that.